Joe, a little more guitar in the monitor.